जीएमसीचो कत्राटदार सोडेक्सचो कचरो सांताक्रूज पंचायत वाठारांत उडयता. ताचेर कारवाय करची म्हूण पंचायतीन पोरणें गोंय पुलीस चौकीचेर कागाळ केल्ली. मात पुलिशेन अजून कारवाय करूंक नाशिल्ल्यान सांताक्रूज पंचायतीचे वांगडी आनी बिगर सरकारी संघटनेच्या वांगड्यांनी सोमारा पोरणें गोंय पुलीस चौकीचेर पुलीस निरीक्षक सिनारीक घेराव घालून जाप विचारली.
And you be remain present. You tell the court what is the issue there and how the people from all the joint members and all that gathered came to the requesting for maximum punishment.
Okay, sir.
We go by with you, sir.
Yes, I told my madam also, she will personally present in the court. She will ask for a maximum punishment. She will, whatever you are, this is your side, she will produce before the court.
Sir, if
the
things are not happening on 30th, we the villagers will report a filing complaint.
Okay, sir.
I have given your time yes, because 2 days there is a holiday. That day also I told you.
Yes,
26. 26 it was a holiday, so it was not good. Give me 30th, you will get a result on
30th.
31st you will get.
31st
you will
get. We will give you the
details. We will give you detail. You can claim it, how much is bill fine, whatever is there.
Oh, we want that same photograph. Madam there standing with that culprit, okay, saying that he has been arrested. Same photograph.
It is not as per law, no.
पुलीस निरीक्षकान 2 दिसांनी कारवाय करपाचे उत्तर दिला अशी माहिती सांताक्रूज पंचायतीचो सरपंच लॉरेन्सो रॉड्रिगीजान दिल्या.
इश्यू इज दॅट वी हॅव कम विथ ऑल माय विलेजर्स बिकॉज वी फाउंड द इन्व्हेस्टिगेशन विच इज वॉज गिव्हन टू द ओल्ड गोवा पोल्युशन स्टील नॉट दे हॅव नॉट गिव्हन अ प्रॉपर आन्सर एनी नोटीस टू अस ऑल्सो that they are, what have they have done about this garbage problem. They have caught the culprit of that GMC canteen contractor. So he has assured us now within 2 days you will get the full report and then action will be taken and he will be arrested and he will be produced in the court. हेका आमी दिवन तो पी आय वॉज व्हेरी बिझी विथ दॅट वायब्रंट गोवा फंक्शन अँड दॅन मीन बिटवीन द दिवाळी ऑलरेडी दॅन ऑल दॅट कम सो ही वॉज बिझी इन दॅट पीस ऑल्सो सो दे वॉज नेली इट वॉज नेली 10-15 डेज पास्ट
18
सो नेली 10 डेज पास्ट ही वॉज बिझी. No, we were following up the case. I called him up 3-4 times because he said he's busy and he'll take action, necessary action, and he already has done it. He has assured us now today that he has already sent it to the court and action will be taken according to the law. This was on the 17th.
And the garbage has been cleared by you or the contractor?
We have cleared here. The contractor assured me in the pollution itself that he will be cleaning it, but till date today he has not done it. And we have cleaned it up. The village panchayat of Santa Cruz has cleaned it. Sanjay and John. They are both the contractors. Yes. GMC is the contractor. All his slaves, cups, teacups, plates, everything was found and that's enough proof for the police to take action.
पुलिशेन आयज आमी मेळटकच कारवाय करपाचे उतर दिला ताचेर विश्वास दवरला. मात ताणी कारवाय ना केल्यार खर आंदोलन करपाची शिटकावणी डॉमिनिक परेरान दिल्या.
Today we have come to Old Goa police station regarding garbage dumping issue of Santa Cruz. One contractor had dumped a heap of garbage in Santa Cruz area. A truck load of garbage in Santa Cruz. And the sarpanch had filed a complaint against the said contractor in the police station on the 18th. And today is the 28th. Until today, we have villagers along with sarpanch have come to meet the PI. The PI have assured us that he has booked the contractor under section 8, and he is going to send a report to the court. Now, I want to give a strong message to all the people who is dumping garbage in Santa Cruz. We may have lot of difference among ourselves, but when it comes to the village of Santa Cruz, we all stand together. And we want to send a clear message to the people who is dumping garbage in Santa Cruz. Please stop it. And we have, the PI have assured us that he would take strict action against the people who are dumping garbage on this. And we are awaiting, he has told us that on 30th he would arrest the culprit and he would be produced in the court. So we are waiting for the day to come, and if not, the agitation will be more stringent than this. The villagers are not satisfied with the action because we have asked the copy, right, sarpanch?
Yes,
we have asked the copy of the action taken report, and in this we find there is something interference, fishy. Then we will next course of action will be taken, because the panchayat, we are with the panchayat. We may have differences, but we are together when it comes to our village. This is a clear message to all the people who are dumping in Santa Cruz.
सांताक्रूज पंचायत वाठारांत कचरो उडयता ताचेर कारवाय करना म्हूण पंचायती विरोधान न्यायालयांत सुनावणी चालू आसा. कचरो उडयतात थंय GSIDC चे पोतयो आसात, देखून भलायकी खात्याचो मंत्री राणेन हातूंत लक्ष घालचो, आनी कोणूय मुद्दम नांव पिड्ड्यार करपा खातीर करता जाल्यार ताचेर कारवाय करची मागणी आर्थुरान केल्या.
The reason why I'm here is because I have filed a contempt petition against the panchayat for not clearing the garbage and not clearing the black spots there. Now, I've been given to understand that there is a contractor who has been dumping garbage there. I also have visited that place. I have taken photographs earlier also, and I produced these photographs to the court. But now I hear that Sodesho is the one who has dumped them. That's what they are saying. I don't know. I was not there. But when I visited the place, I have seen bags of GSIDC. I have got photographs which I have given it to the court, where GSIDC bags, plastic bags of GSIDC are circulating there. So how is this GSIDC connected to this garbage? I really don't know. This seems to be a very kind of a mystery, kind of a story created on it, probably to come out of come out clean in the courts. Okay, so this actually, if Sodesho is responsible for all this because of the receipts and all that, and that's what they are saying, then I think the health minister should look into this matter urgently and use his resources to punish Sodesho, just like he's punishing somebody else. So let not this matter just close like that or die down like that. Now, the very important part is, I want to know is how BVG India Limited is connected to taking garbage from Santa Cruz. BVG is Bharat Vikas India Limited. How is this company taking the garbage of Santa Cruz? This is my big question. Today, and BVG is been collecting garbage, or was given the contract to collect garbage from the streets, from the roads, if you remember. And it was given by GSIDC, highways. I've got videos, I've got proofs, which I've already shown in the court. So please, don't mess up with this garbage, don't bring politics in this. We are all here together as one. We are fighting for a cleaner Santa Cruz.